My name is Tabitha Desi Natalia. Now I want to explain to you about basic educational theory. Educational theory 1. Classical educational theory. This theory views that education functions as an effort to maintain, preserve, and transmit cultural heritage. 2. Personal educational theory. This theory starts from the assumptions that from birth children have certain potential. 3. Educational technology theory. In this theory, educational content is arranged in the form of program design or teaching design and delivery using the help of media. 4. International educational theory. This theory starts from thinking about humans as social creatures who always interact and collaborate with other humans. Now we are going to educational theory in terms of form. 1. In terms of form, educational theory is an untouched explanatory and predict system of concept about educational events. 2. In terms of content, educational theory is a system of concept about educational events. Some concept acts assumptions or starting points for educational, some act as definition or information that express meaning. Now we are going to basic educational theory. The concept of educational aims to improve and develop all human natural potential so that they become relatively better, more cultural, and more human individuals. And the last is educational theories and concepts from expert. Paulo Freire, a Brazilian educational reform who was forced to leave his country in 1964 because his educational philosophy was considered a surplus innovator. Freire was concerned about the domination of the poor, stupid, and powerless by the rich, powerful, and intelligent. This second group creates social reality through demagogy, mind introduction, uniformity, and popular culture. The operates to consider this version to be true because they don't understand our inferior and our help. So that's all about my experience.